Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Kaylee, and today's video, we're going to be cash stuffing the money from the first week of my second March paycheck. So I get paid bi-weekly, I cash stuff every week. So I did the budget with me paycheck breakdown of this budget, the video right before this, if you want to see how I divided this money up. But I believe we have $236 here. So let's just get counting. We have 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 130, 140, 50, 60, 70, 80, 85, 90, 95, 200, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. $236, and this is, we're back to our normal cash stuffing. I know the past, anyone knows who's been watching, the past 2 weeks have been a little bit rough, but we are back to normal. Getting started with gas is getting $25. How have your guys' budget been doing? How's your week going? I've been crazy overspending. None of my trackers are updated, so don't mind those. Groceries is getting $25 this week as well. Yeah, I've been spending a lot lately. I don't know if it's just me or it's something in the air, but whatever it is, I'm not cool with it. Dine out is getting $25. I'm hoping this week I can chill on the spending and start building up my envelopes again, because right now they're lacking. Shopping is getting $15, so a 10 and a 5. Knowing me, probably going to be unstuffing every single one of these envelopes this week. Beauty is getting $19, so 10, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I'm just going to try to start stuffing, if you've missed my budget with me, the same amounts in every envelope. That way, hopefully, I can be a little more consistent and build up the envelopes more. Miscellaneous is getting 20, but there's going to be 10, 5, and 5 ones. Just because this is what I do my laundry with, and better to have that than just a bunch of 20s. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, moving into my short-term funds. I actually have $5 set aside for my Amazon Prime, but I don't have an envelope for it yet, so I'm actually just gonna slide that in right here, just so I know it's accounted for. Christmas, we can actually color in some stuff here again, finally. It's been so long. Christmas is getting 20, so let's just color in this 20 up here is fine. And I'm hoping, again, to start stuffing more consistently again, because I have not been. And this is just getting a $20 bill. So now Christmas has 100, 50, 70, 90, 205. Look, it's a star note of a 20. That's cool. You don't see those a lot. I used to collect star notes, but I don't anymore, obviously. Gifts is getting $10 this week, and I had depleted this because it was my brother's birthday, so I just emptied it out, but I actually don't think I have any more birthdays coming up for a bit, or like any special occasions, besides Mother's Day. I guess that's coming up. That one is kind of important. My new car fund is getting $25. So we'll color in half a circle, because each circle is worth $50. And then we will put 25 in here. It's a crisp 20. Sometimes you ever feel crisp bills and you're like, is this real? Is this fake? Sometimes that's how I feel. Now my new car fund has 100, 200, 20, 40, 60, 65, 70, 75, 275. Nice. We're making some progress on that. It's just taking some time. 6 months of my car insurance. This is kind of what I'm stuffing like the most intense right now, I'd say, is getting $30 today. So I think I'm just gonna color in, is this the right marker? Whatever. I'll color in, oh, that was really bad. I'll color in 3 tens. I think I'm actually gonna update this tracker because I wanna start stuffing 30 into it consistently, and I have 50s, which is kind of like awkward because I can't really color them in. And it's getting 30. And we have 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 200. Nice. We need 500 by around June, I think. So we're getting there. Splurge and vacation are both getting skipped for now. Oh no, just dropped a piece of paper. Moving into my long-term funds, these are not getting stuffed very heavily. Car care is just getting $5, so we're not gonna color anything off. It's just getting a five. So car care now has 100, 200, 250, 70, 90, 95, 300, and five. $305 in car care. Emergency is getting $2. So again, and we're not gonna color anything on there because I need to update these like little trackers because they have larger amounts right now, and I just know I'm not stuffing larger amounts into these right now. So we have 1,000, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 2, 3, 4, and 5. $1,035 in our emergency fund. Nice. And then finally is our medical fund, and that is getting our last $10 bill. And then that is everything for this week's cash stuffing. I am so excited to be stuffing regular amounts again. I'm really gonna try this week, guys. I'm gonna try so hard to stay on budget. I have like decent amounts in my envelopes, and I wanna keep it that way. I wanna build them up. I don't wanna empty them out every single week. Like, I'm gonna do it, guys. We are gonna stay on budget this week. I am determined. But I hope you guys can also stay on budget this week. Talk to me in the comments. Let me know how you're doing. How's your budget? I will see you guys in the next video. Take care. Stay safe. Bye-bye.